Dharun Ayyasamy won the 400 meters hurdles in the second leg of the Indian Grand Prix in New Delhi on Wednesday, improving upon his first leg's performance in the Indian Grand Prix in Patiala. Ayyasamy clocked 49.94 seconds ahead of Tamil Nadu statemates Santhosh Kumar and M.Ramachandran. The Delhi leg of the Indian Grand Prix at the Jawahar Lal Nehru Stadium saw big names like Hima and Jinson missing the season-opening competition. Dharun became the second Indian to assure himself a spot at the Doha event to be held in April. Also achieving the mark was Dutee in the 200 meters, clocking exactly 23.30 seconds, the qualifying timing set by the Athletics Federation of India. Delhi's Nisar Ahmed won in the 200 meters, his first outing since being disqualified in the age fiasco at the National Youth Athletics Meet in Raipur recently.